and we will try. Hope is a doggie, a sweet doggie, standing next to a rose. A flower grows in the soil. There's still hope for life to exist, for us to survive, to thrive and survive, and find a way to live our lives and live through this nuclear holocaust. Let's get it on. How will we survive? With a little look and patience and know-how and love, we will survive a nuclear holocaust. Yeah. We will survive and we will thrive. Must stay alive and we will strive to make it to the top.